Oh Candy, how much my heart beats for you. If only I could wish for more love on you.
Kalu, stop messing with sugar. You need to start eating healthy and going on a diet.
Shut up, Dad. I love Candy too much to leave her. Leave me and Candy in peace so we can spend the time.
No, if you continue to do this then you will get a disease. You need some protection in your body to prevent that from happening.
Have no idea of what you're saying? Well, let's get to it, Candy.
I think I've already said there will be no sugar for today. Now, let's get started with your diet. First, you have to eat something healthy on your diet.
Why are they just a bunch of Diet Cokes?
Because, Diet Cokes. Now drink them all before I come back. I'm gonna be buzzy at the moment.
Well, here goes nothing.
Come on, start up. What the hell? Why isn't this working? No, 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 no. Fuck. Jesus motherfucking God. What do I do now? Wait. Well, once I find this thing, I will force it to be on my command.
Well, I guess it's kill myself time. Oh, that's right, I cannot move. I needed to.
Kalu, did you finish the wait? What, Kalu, why are you fat? Did you eat anything else?
What? No, I was drinking Diet Coke like you told me to do.
Wait, this isn't Diet Coke. This is just regular Coke in a silver edition can. That's it, you've ruined diet. I feel it is time to take away your soul.
Oh no, I have no soul. What have I become? A useless object against humanity. Am I overreacting? Possibly not. I am not one of the million meaningless things in history. Why bother to exist? No point in life. No soul. No point. No reason. None of it. I'm just a filthy, filthy man with no soul.
Okay, we already get it. Now go to your room.